know that the sum of angles within a triangle is 180 degrees. Let's prove that for triangle ABC. To prove that, we need to do a small bit of construction. We draw a line EF passing through point A and parallel to BC. It will look like this. It passes through point A and is parallel to BC. You can see that many angles are formed. Let's name them. Let this be angle 1, let this be angle 2, and let this be angle 3. Angles 1, 2, and 3 are the interior angles of the triangle and their sum equals 180 degrees. There are two more angles that are formed outside the triangle. Let's call them angle 4 and angle 5. Before we move forward, let us understand a new concept. Assume these are two parallel lines and there is a transversal that cuts those lines. Let this be angle 4 and this be angle 2. In such a case, angle 2 will always equal angle 4. These are alternate interior angles. Remember, the transversal has to cut two parallel lines. Now let's zoom out and look at the original figure. BC and EF are parallel lines, and angle 2 and angle 4 are alternate interior angles, which is why angle 2 will equal angle 4. If you look at the figure carefully, you will notice that angle 3 and angle 5 are alternate interior angles too. AC is the transversal which intersects these two parallel lines. It means that angle 3 will also be equal to angle 5. Both these pairs are alternate interior angles. What we're interested in is the sum of these three angles. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. Since angle 2 is equal to angle 4 and angle 3 is equal to angle 5, we can write this as angle 1 plus angle 4 plus angle 5. We just replaced angles 2 and 3 with angles 4 and 5. What does this tell you? Look at the figure and see where angles 1, 4 and 5 are placed. EF is a straight line. And since EF is a straight line, we know that the sum of angle 1, angle 4 and angle 5 will equal 180 degrees. It implies that the sum of angles 1, 2 and 3 will also equal 180 degrees.